I usually panic and try healing wherever I can. Oh my goodness, that was such a